Hey everyone, it's Interactive Books. Today we are going to be reviewing over this pop-up book, Bugs, a stunning pop-up look at insects, spiders, and other creepy crawlies. This book is by George McGavin, illustrated by Jim Kay. So let's get started. Now this is the first page. Now you can open these flaps here. They got more information on the bugs. And this crab here you can move. Now here is an overlook of the second page. Now right here you can open this. There's more information here. And then you can flip it over. You can just fold that back. And then here is your 3D critter, a dragonfly. This is on the first page. Here is the third page. There's more information on the circulation and breathing, and mating and reproduction. Now here is the cockroach pop-up. And the fourth page on this side. There's nerves and senses. And then we come down here. Now that was on the fourth page, eating and digestion. And here is a more overview of the inside. This is what is inside of this cockroach. You can kind of see how the wings are. We can open this up and see all what it looks like inside. Put it back together. Now for the next page. Here is the fifth page. Now here are different ways of growing. This is for the bugs here. So when you open this, you get list of different bugs and more information. Here's a butterfly and the growth of this butterfly. You just flip this out here. And I will show you a picture of this in just a moment. Now for folding it back in. And the next would be the grasshopper. We just open this. Shows you the egg, nymph, older nymph, and then the adult. I'll show you a picture of this also. Here is the 3D pop-up in between the 5th and 6th page. It is a wasp nest. And then you turn this over, you have a wasp right there. And here's the sixth page, Why the World Needs Bugs. And this right here opens, but what I'm going to do is I'll show you a picture. Now back to the sixth page. Right here you can pull this part out. And it's got information about hibernation. And I'll show you a closer picture of that also. Now here's what the seventh page looks like. Right here has information about ponds and the bugs. I'll show you a picture of that. Now back to the seventh page. Right here on the seventh page, you can open this, and there is a butterfly. Here's some more information here. And right here, if you lift the leaf, out comes a bug. And all the little creepy crawlies there. Now here at the bottom, you can pull out this little sliding paper. And this has information on the bugs that live in houses and on humans. Here is the spitting spider, the carpet beetle, and the head louse. I'm sure some of you have experienced much different bugs than just those inside of a home. I will show you a surprise at the end of this video on what I found during my recording. Now here is the eighth page. Talks about termites, ants, beetles, lanternfly. And here in this compass, it's a whip spider. Now I have a picture of that also that I can show you. And here you open the flap. I'll show you a couple more close-ups of the pictures of both of these here. Now, in the middle of the 9th and 10th page, here is our pop-up. Is a scorpion. Now on the 9th page, it talks about the ultimate bugs. The deadliest, strongest, heaviest, longest, most explosive, the noisiest, fastest, worst sting. And it's got a longest life cycle.